wondered what type of design or catchy wording will get the most subscribers to submit your form? The answer is A/B split testing. This feature allows you to create several versions of your subscriber's form, test their performance, and choose a winner based on the one that converted the most. Let's dive in and do some testing.
Before we start, keep in mind this feature is only available for accounts on the new MailerLite with paid plans. Start by going to the forms page. You can use A/B testing on any of the form types you see here, but you will need an advanced plan to be able to test the promotional forms. Click on the overview button of a form that is already installed on your website. If you need help creating a form, check out our video tutorials linked below. Click Create Split Test, which will take you to the Split Testing tab. Here is your original form, and you can click Add More Versions to start creating a second version. You can either create a new version from scratch or use the original design and simply make changes to it. Once you're in the editor, you can change anything you like, such as headlines, call to action, images. It really depends on what you aim to test. When you feel content with your design, click Done Editing. Click Add More Versions to create up to 5 of them per split test. And when you're ready to start, click Enable Split Testing. This pop-up lets you know that once split testing is turned on, it can't be turned off until a winner is chosen. But the design of the forms can still be edited even when the test is already running. Turn on each one of the versions right here. And then scroll further down and you can choose how you want to distribute the visitors' traffic between each version. This can be adjusted at any time as well. While the test is running, your website will display versions of your form to different website visitors based on the traffic you drive to each form. If you choose 50-50, half of your website visitors would see one version and the other half would see the other version. When you're ready to check the results and choose the winner, go back to the forms page. You'll see the conversion results for each version, and you can click Choose the Winner to pick the best one. Select the version you want to display on your site, and remember, it's not possible to run another A/B test on the same form, so choose wisely. Your form split tests are situated in the overview section of the form in the split test results section.
Thanks for watching! Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.